And on our interview segment this afternoon, we're joined by George Mburu, who is the CEO of Mizizi Africa Homes, and we shall be taking a look at matters, the cost of construction. Well, welcome, sir.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so now to kick us off, developers are yet to shift to the low-end housing segment as they are discouraged by various market factors such as the high cost of land, energy, finance, poor infrastructure, and building materials, among others. So we kick off with taking a look at, when we look at land, the high cost of prime land, especially in residential areas, high density areas, proximity to the city, maybe what measures can be put in place to mitigate the cost of land in the country?
Yeah, thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here. My name is George Mburu, and I'm the CEO of Mizizi Africa Homes Limited. And you have correctly said that the cost of construction is at the moment quite high. And this is because of the constraints that you have put across, like the cost of the building materials, the cost of land itself is quite exorbitant, especially when you come to areas that are near towns. And this is because you find that access to most of those prime plots is there. And that is why you find the land is quite expensive. But you'll be surprised that there are areas that are not yet, are not so far, but because of the poor road networks, you find that the value or the cost of those land is very low. And what I would like to encourage the government and the county government especially, because we understand with the devolution the housing part has been devolved, we can encourage them, and also with the partnership with the government, to make sure that they create road networks, because there are huge chunks of land that are not very far. And again, we'll find that a place with a good road, it is very easy to get there, because with a good road network, accessing the land is easy. So if those roads are made and those areas are opened up, we will even actually decongest these areas that we call decongested, because they are congested because they are near the towns, and again they are accessible. But you find there is a big chunks of land that are not so far from town, but accessibility becomes a problem. So what I would like to encourage is for the government to ensure that they open up those roads, they create the road networks, because we have seen with the roads that are being constructed, we have seen with the railways, areas that could previously not be accessed, they are now easily accessed, and creating value for the land that was previously had no value. And when we come to the cost of construction materials, we as private developers, like us, Mizizi Africa Homes Limited, we have constructed these affordable houses, and now we have learned some of the challenges that people are facing, and we have appreciated that most of the materials that are used for construction, like the stones, like sand, ballast, all these things are locally available. It's only that maybe the transportation is what you find expensive, but the other things like cement and steel, you find, and also things like iron, they make the paint, the finishing materials, tiles.